Many of us at Columbia feel a great urgency to develop engineering solutions to reduce human impacts on climate change. Electrochemical technologies such as batteries that leverage renewable energy such as wind and solar are one important part of the solution. The center's mission is to do the fundamental and applied science to advance batteries, fuel cells, and electrolyzers that will allow for applications in both the developed and the developing world. One thing we are excited about in the center is that we have assembled faculty with diverse backgrounds and interests from multiple departments. Close collaborations within the center will allow us to focus on the most important technologies. Within the center, we envision a dynamic environment which will allow rapid evaluation of concepts and ideas. The faculty have interests ranging from understanding atomic-scale material science all the way to understanding how emerging global energy policies will impact future battery technologies. Such activities will range from prototyping and testing of newly discovered materials all the way to performing analysis of these systems. We also need to take this material with a precisely designed arrangement of atoms and assemble it into an architecture that will allow for rapid charging and discharging of the battery while achieving a very long cycle life. Batteries appear simple, but if you open the case, you will actually see that they're very complex. Batteries contain anodes and cathodes and electrolytes. They also all need to work together because they are in intimate contact with one another. We want these batteries to store an enormous amount of energy, to be charged quickly, to last forever, and to be safe. For the largest storage applications on the grid, where we may want to accommodate seasonal variations in wind, conventional batteries may never be able to achieve the required price points. This provides economic opportunities for non-battery electrochemical technologies. Since there are many anticipated changes in the electrical grid as we introduce more solar and wind, the application is a moving target. And since performance is a strong function of application, we are very excited about having such a diverse set of viewpoints within the center. To maximize impact, our faculty really want to collaborate with each other. For certain applications, we want to take this battery and achieve higher voltages or higher currents, and so we assemble these batteries into a pack. Finally, once we have designed and assembled a cell pack, we need to know how we're going to use that pack. If it is on the grid, it may be used very differently from when it is placed into an automobile. Engineering at Columbia is broadly interested in engineering for humanity. If we can develop safe batteries at half the cost, we can reduce energy poverty in the developing world, bringing affordable access to electricity for up to 1 billion people. Reducing our dependence on fossil fuels is a key goal, and electrochemical energy technologies will be vital for electric cars and green efficient buildings and for renewables on the grid.